She just looked like she was sleeping. She was on top of the bed just sleeping. But she was gone. Friday night, she was showing me some clips on her laptop. She was singing on the stage. And she said, "Boy, I can't sing." I said, "Damn right you can sing." She said, "If I could give it back. Just to walk down that street with no hassle. I would."
Amy's blood alcohol level was 4 to 5 times higher than the drink driving limit. Maybe a combination of her eating disorders and the alcohol just made her heart stop.
She was one of the truest jazz singers I ever heard. To me, she should be treated like Ella Fitzgerald, like Billie Holiday. She had the complete gift. If she had lived, I would have said, "Slow down, you're too important." Life teaches you really how to live it if you could live long enough.